Good day, and welcome to my sunroom recording studio, where it's kind of cloudy today. Recently, we've had mass killings in Colorado and at the Sikh temple here in Wisconsin. It's time the United States rethink our policy on firearms. Here's a song from a contemporary artist, a legend named Tom Paxton. The name of the song is What If No Matter. What if no matter how angry he was, how outraged he was, how furious he was? What if no matter how angry he was, he couldn't lay hands on a gun? No, he couldn't lay hands on a gun. What if no matter how right he was, how wrong they were, how evil they were? What if no matter how right he was, he couldn't lay hands on a gun? No, he couldn't lay hands on a gun. No rifle, no pistol, no shotgun in sight. No revolver automatic, no assault gun tonight. No clips crammed with bullets anywhere to be found. No weapons just laying around. What if no matter how outraged he was, how furious he was, how murderous he was? What if no matter how outraged he was, he couldn't lay hands on a gun? No, he couldn't lay hands on a gun. If he dug through his pickup, the backseat, the trunk, the attic, the basement, and the piles of old junk, and came up empty-handed again and again, tell me, what would he do then? What if no matter how angry he was, how outraged he was, how furious he was? What if no matter how angry he was, he couldn't lay hands on a gun? No, he couldn't lay hands on a gun. What If No Matter, from Tom Paxton. My name is George Possley. I believe in gun control in the United States. Thanks for watching.